Companies are constantly looking for ways to streamline their employees' document processes. With Foxit Sign, you can easily customize your email invitation templates, providing an easy way for users to save time from drafting an email each time they request an e-signature. Let's take a look at how to create email templates in Foxit Sign. An eSign email invitation instructs the recipient on what needs to be signed. Foxit offers the option to use a default email invitation message or to create a new one. For the latter, one can be accessed by going to Settings and clicking over Email Templates. The first section on the right side is a series of standard notification email templates that are sent when an executed envelope is given an agreement end date. These templates are customizable, meaning that you can add or remove parts of the message that is already included as default. The second section is for invitation email templates, which describes what needs to be signed. To use this one, click over the Create New button and start by giving the email template a name, description, and subject. We want to mark this template as default, so we will choose that option. The next step is to draft the content of the email. If you want to use predefined fields filled out with the recipient's or sender's contact information, you can do so by going to the predefined drop menu. To illustrate this example, we will use an email invitation requesting the signature on a service contract. The next step is to add the predefined fields, the sender's name, and the document's title. We will finish by changing its format and saving it. This document can now be reused in future email invitations. The final step is to go to Templates, select the Service Contract, and click over Send. Next, we are prompted to the Send and Review section, where we can apply the default Foxit Sign email or any other email template. Finally, check if the email is correct. If so, click on Send. Save time and effort by using Foxit Sign email templates when you are sending eSign documents.